Long silence. Then came Umvelinqangi, deity of the sky. It does not give birth, nor is it born, and there is nothing else like it. Nomkhubulwane came next, a heavenly being sent with sight from the ancients. With Nomkhubulwane by its side, Umvelinqangi brings ideas into being. First rock. But Nomkhubulwane is not pleased. Then fire. Again, Nomkhubulwane is not pleased. Then Umvelinqangi brings water into being. Rock, fire, and water twist and crash. The thunderous surge erupted into endlessness. And then, from the fire, grew the burning sun. And through the dark night, stars flashed and the moon glowed. From the rock grew the earth, and out of the earth came mountains and valleys. From the water grew rivers, lakes, and oceans. Life took root and grew. When all had come to rest, Nomkhubulwane was well pleased. Filled with the joy of all living things, Nomkhubulwane urged Umvelinqangi to bring humans into being. They came from the reeds and they multiplied. They multiplied and they spread across the earth, and they were merciful. Umvelinqangi created them to be compassionate, tolerant, and kind to each other and to all living things. Was born.
The African story of creation is about how life became in the world. And the other important thing about beginning is to say that these beginnings